the given problem, we have a ball that is dropped from a height of 1 meter and an observer recorded the time of fall as 0.46 seconds.